Greetings, friends. Timber here again. I'm gonna work on probably this section here. When I get to these egg shapes, let me know in the comments what colors should I do. This is supposed to be a pastel-y, Easter-ish type scheme. So, let's crank up the music and let's get colorful. Y'all, I'm gonna use a sand color right now. Go with this mustard color next. I'm adding some cork color to this spot that sort of looks like a seedling to me. This one's called Daylily. Kind of a pale green color, which works. I'm going to add some mint green next. So how was everybody's weekend? Good, bad, exciting, boring? Let me know down in the comments. Are you looking forward to Easter? If you celebrate Easter? If you don't, it's cool. I'm adding some jade green next. Looks sort of turquoisey to me, but let me know down in the comments what you think. My next color is going to be olive yellow. Next one is pear green. Next one is turquoise green. the last cover for this video will be Caldon. Alright folks, I just want to give a shout out to my top commenters for last month. They are Emily H, or S, I'm sorry, Chris, You Will Be Offended, and L. Demetrius. I appreciate every single comment you guys have made, every single like, all the help you've given me, and that's all I have to say. Other than that, it's the end of the video. Sorry for the last music choice. Hard to find springtime themed songs. Anyways, as always, stay joyful, stay unique, and be colorful.